Thank you, Ryan. Investigators say a father killed in a morning crash was taking his son to his first day of school.
Another driver jumped the median on Harrison near 118th and slammed into his car. Investigators say alcohol may be a factor, and we've learned the victim is Adam Smith, a 2006 graduate of the Creighton University Medical Center. Witnesses are trying to come to terms with what they saw this morning and the pleas they heard from Wilson's son. The sounds of rush hour, solemn and somber Wednesday morning.
And it just tears at you. The little boy coming in my car wanted to know if his dad was dead.
Fred Amster was driving behind this white Honda Accord heading west on Harrison near 118th.
I was screaming on the phone. You could see it happening. He just wasn't paying attention or drunk. I didn't know. But I had to throw the phone down. All I could say is, oh my God, he's going to hit him. He jumped the curb, hit the Focus head on, which turned the Focus sideways, and everything came to an abrupt stop.
Police say another vehicle then hit the Ford Focus.
One of the cars was on fire. No, wait to say, okay, the car's going to explode. The car's not going to explode. There's a lot of smoke around.
Julio Medina grabbed a fire extinguisher and helped pull two boys out of the Focus. One 8, the other 2.
The baby was bleeding from the face and the 6-year-old from the knees. But like I said, all he could ask is if his father was dead, and could he go see his dad?
Amster soon learned the boy's father, 33-year-old Adam Smith of Omaha, died in the car before paramedics arrived. The driver of the Honda, 27-year-old Jason LaWare, was alive but trapped. Medics got LaWare out and flew him to Creighton Medical Center.
We have some indication that alcohol may be a factor, so we are investigating that aspect.
For now, Fred Amster is still thinking of the little boy who sat in his car asking about his dad, and the toddler another driver wouldn't let out of her sight.
This one lady that was with the infant in the child seat somehow got a hold of the mother and said that she would meet them there at the hospital with the kids.
Mr. Police tell me they are waiting on blood alcohol tests for the driver of the Honda, Jason LaWare. He is expected to survive. Both kids went to the hospital to be checked out, and the driver of the third car, 52-year-old Jeffrey Ulrich, wasn't hurt. Adam Smith was a radiology resident at Creighton Medical Center. A fellow doctor released this statement that reads in part, "Adam was a man devoted to his church and family, and we admired his ability to balance a busy family life with a busy work schedule. His absence will be greatly missed."
On the Crime Watch at 5, police believe that